touch my books or my bed or my food. And when I give my CD player, don't touch that either.